crocodile will not harm any animal, nor any human.
Crocodile has been there for a long time. Initially, when the water was filled up, it was on that side of the lake. Now, as the water has diminished, lessened, it has come here. Something has to be done and see what if we can do, if we can catch it.
I'm going to go to the water. I'm going to go to the water.
I'm going to go to the hospital.